Welcome back to our English literature class. As we have started our third lesson from literature part, that is Project Kaida, written by Satyajit Ray. Okay children, in the last class we have learned how Satyajit Ray had borrowed a tiger from a group. From which group it is? From circus. Yeah, the circus tiger it was, and from which place particularly it has been borrowed or taken off? It was been taken from the circus of Bharat, and it was in Calcutta. Presently, it is called as Kolkata. Okay, so the person who used to tame it, his name was Mr. Thorog. Okay, or we can call the ringmaster who used to guide this tiger. Okay, so you have learned about these things in the previous class. Let us continue the lesson. Turn off your page number 32. And let us start our lesson. Okay children, firstly I will read the paragraph, then give the meaning, and I will continue the explanation. Okay, so open page number 32 from your literature part. So here is our lesson. Instead of walking suddenly in a dignified manner, the tiger started pacing around with tremendous enthusiasm. It leaped, it jumped, it rolled about, dragged its poor trainer, who was desperately clutching the wire tied to the tiger's collar in a futile attempt to bring it under control. We stood around foolishly, watching a new and strange kind of circus, which we were getting to see for free. The camera was still standing on its three legs, staring into the wood. But the tiger was showing no sign of making its way there. So particularly, now I have read the paragraph children. Now we will go through the meaning firstly, then I will explain the paragraph. So firstly the meaning is suddenly. So what does this mean? Calmly and slowly. How the tiger was? It was not ferocious. It was sitting very calmly and silently. And the second meaning is pressing around. What does it mean? Moving quickly. High steps. Okay, children. And the other meaning is futile. Here, particularly in this paragraph, futile means here unsuccessfully. Okay, so we will learn what the paragraph actually means. Here, the tiger which has been brought from the Bharat Circus from Calcutta, that tiger was being coached or trained by the ringmaster. What his name was? Mr. Thorog. And he was guiding the tiger. Firstly, how it hadn't been bought out ever, or it was not being born in the forest. It was being born and grown up in circus group only. Okay. And it never gone freely toward the natural environment or natural environment. Okay. So always it was been connected with human beings. And Mr. Thorog was a teacher or a guide or the mentor, or we can say the ringmaster who is to tame that tiger. Okay, the tiger is to obey this person, Mr. Thorog. And he was senior. He was pressing around, and means he was covering his neck, or he had tied a string to the tiger neck, and he was holding the collar. Okay. At the time what happened suddenly, the tiger was not at ready to walk in a dignified manner. How we see, I hope you all have seen in zoo or in geography channel, how the tiger will be, it will be ferocious. If we see the tiger, we will get scared, is it or not? But here, the tiger was very silent, very calm. And the person, when this author, who is the author here? Satyajit Ray. He had brought this tiger, and he was willing to shoot few scenes for his movie. Okay. But this tiger was not that ferocious or tremendous. Okay. It was tremendously enthusiasm. Means he was pressing around. So you have come to know what the meaning is about pressing around. Moving quickly with high step. The tiger suddenly it started to move. And the guide or the person who was desperately holding the tied collar of the tiger, okay, clutching. Here particularly it is being given the trainer was poorly dragged. Suddenly some situation has occurred. The tiger, when it had come out, and Mr. Thorot was holding the clutch or clutchings of wire tied to the tiger's collar, he was being dragged out. By whom? By the tiger. Okay, and this poor chap, Mr. Thorot, he was shocked. He was not able to understand what to do. The tiger started to leap, to jump, roll around, and the back of this tiger, Mr. Thorot also was being dragged out. And the other two fellow members, who his assistant, them as well as the author and other people, they were shocked. They were not able to understand what to do, and even they were enjoying this because without paying for the show, they were seeing freely. Okay, foolishly they were watching what they can do. Okay, this kind of circus they never see. Okay, so even the author is trying to say, when the tiger was dragging the coach, the circus master or the ring master, these people were standing foolishly. They were not able to understand what to do, how to save that person, and the camera was recording all the things. Okay, and the tiger, which was which suddenly went into the woods. Here particularly you have come through the word wood, means here particularly the woods means the area which is covered with bamboo trees. Okay children, and it was been shooting what the tiger was doing, how the scene took place, everything it has been shoot in this camera, and how it was standing, how the author has described here, it was standing on its three legs still. Okay, I hope you understood this paragraph. Come, let us move to the next paragraph. Okay children, after nearly 5 minutes of madness, the tiger finally calmed down a little. Mr. Thorot and his two assistants looked aside. The ringmaster spoke through pale lips and explained that this particular tiger had never been in the barn. It was born in circus and had seldom been released from its cage. A sudden taste of its natural habitat had probably gone to its head. So children, this was the second paragraph. Okay, now let me tell few meanings of the words and then let me explain. See children, here already you have come through this three meanings, and the other word is look a slide. So particularly it gives a different meaning according to this sentence. It doesn't be the same, but here according to this paragraph in this lesson, look aside means the three men look silly and ridiculous. What does this particular means? They were standing as if they don't know what to do. Well, very foolishly they were standing. Okay, then the meaning of natural habitat here, particularly the meaning of natural habitat is here the place where the tiger is normally found. Okay, what we can say, the place where naturally the tiger is found means forest, is it or not? Where the wild animals live, yeah, in forest. Now gone to its head, here particularly in this paragraph we will learn continuously, but till here let me explain you what it means. So this situation, the dragging or running of this tiger very fastly, it took place for 5 minutes, and all these people, they were watching mad, completely as mad, stunned, stopped like that. They were shocked what to do. They were not able to understand. I hope you have come to know from this meme. Okay, so this Mr. Thorot's two assistant as well as the shooting people and other whoever have come to watch them, they always stunned, they always shocked, surprised. They were not able to make out, and this situation, the dragging and pulling of tiger and Mr. Thorot has gone for 5 minutes, and after the 5 minutes the madness of the tiger gone low, means the tiger said calm and it went down little. Okay, so here the two people were standing silently, you have come to know, and after that the ringmaster, Mr. Thorot, what he did with his pale lips, means completely feared one, and his body water has been as if drained out, and his lips are had been gone white, we can say dried. With that pale lips, he asked the tiger, particularly the wild tiger, had never been wild. He never noticed like that. Who? Mr. Thurl. He did not see. He spoke with a very soft, very feared voice. Okay. What? I have never seen the tiger like this in my life, because it is born and brought up in this circus group. Now suddenly it has come out to the environment or the natural situation. So it is not habituated to that, the ringmaster said. Okay, Mr. Therot, he informed to the people who were there. Particularly it has been born and brought up, it has been taken care by the circus people, and it was been not out like this. Now suddenly we released it, so I think the tiger is not aware what to do and how to manage the situation. So it has been gone like this wrong. Okay, the sudden test of natural habitat made the tiger to get wild. It was not in its control, he said. So it can be quite natural to human beings also, no? When we go to some new place, when we are not aware about that, or when we see something exciting one, how we react, is it or not? In the same way, but it is not similar to as human beings to the wild animals. Okay, children, come, let's move to the next paragraph. Once the tiger had calmed down, we managed to take the few shoots we needed. However, another unforeseen problem then arose. The door of the cage was now standing wide open. A stool had been placed near the lorry. The tiger was supposed to jump on the stool when its trainer set up and then run into its cage, so that the two assistants could then lock the door once again. Mr. Thurlow went blue in the face, saying up, but the tiger ignored him completely. Instead of returning to its cage, it seemed far more interested in sitting in the bamboo grill and tasting the young leaves of a stem. So, what did you understood, children, from this paragraph? You have come across the fourth paragraph of this lesson. Is it or not? Now this is the fifth one. Now what did you come to know? The tiger, after a certain movement, after a certain time, it got calm. And Mr. Therot, he tried to fix the tiger in particular movement. Well, he was not happy, or he was not bold. Particularly means, as you have learned in this paragraph, what did you understood? He was scared. He was completely blind. But even though with his pale leaf, with fear, he asked the tiger to say, or to how he used to manage in circus like that. He tried to order the tiger. Okay, when the tiger was completely calm. Okay, children. So here, the shooting people, they asked, the tiger is now calm. We can take few shoes. Okay. Which are necessary or which are needed. But what was the another problem here? The foreseen problem here. The other problem was, the door of the cage was completely open. Standing wide open means it was open. And the stool had been placed there. How in circus the ringmaster asked the tiger to stand on its two leg, or jump on the stool and stand, and then enter in the cage back. So he, Mr. Therot, who was taking care of this tiger, he tried to do the same way, as he was the trainer of that tiger. But unfortunately, the tiger did not support to his words when he said up. Okay, it completely neglected to the words of Mr. Therot. Okay, so how, what was the condition of Mr. Therot? Okay, now Mr. Therot, he was completely turned blue. With fear, with tension, okay, when the tiger ignored him completely and it was sitting in a bamboo grill. Here you have come to know wood and grill meaning. Is it or not? The bamboo grill. There the tiger was willing to taste the young leaves of this bamboo tree leaves. It ignored completely to its trainer. Okay, children, I hope you understood the explanation, what I have explained. So, remaining part will continue in the next session. Okay, children.